Hannah again, one of the Bobcats. You there?
Hannah, it's Jacob. Yes, I'm still alive. Autographs later. Rav made it back safe, yeah?
Rav's back here, yeah. He's holed up in the garage, producing gross smells with zombie flesh and caustic eggs, and giggling to himself.
That's my boy.
You were so helpful with him that I was wondering if you could go find another of my homicidal little ducklings at Monarch Studios.
Let's not do ourselves down. We're zombicidal, not homicidal. But yeah, I can wait in. What's up?
Appreciate it. Bozzy went to Soundstage 5 to raid some sort of cutting-edge pyrotechnic setup that a film student was raving about. Bored the rest of us to tears, but Boz got all psyched up about it.
Bozzy? What is he, Labrador? Sorry, carry on.
Said he was stuck last time he checked in. Sounded kind of embarrassed, which means he's probably in a lot more trouble than he's admitting.
Okay, Soundstage 5. Got it. I'll be in touch.
Open, nose closed.
So, wade through the ship, get into the CDC compound, find a blood sampler, use it. Home for fine wine and cake. Now there's a twist. PPE didn't save him from the virus, but now amidst all this caustic X. Locked. I could do with a stroll. Careful, Jay. They're packing cans of caustic X. Unlocked. What could go wrong? Autophage. The autophage? An autophage? Well, now I have a name for my enemy. Shit! Something ripped its way out of this body bag. They were focused on the autophage in the living, not what it was doing to the dead. Thank you.
Reminds me of my old school. Slop in the sewers. It doesn't die. Body bags started hatching like cocoons. These poor people didn't stand a chance. Space Circus, big top of medical horror. Just my bag. Here we are. This looks blood samplery. Dead as a toasted dodo sandwich.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
Why would a blood sampler require a security code? Somewhere around here. Whatever. Don't think this is the guy. Where are you, Dorian? Dorian was working on the subjects marked Echo. Not a sausage. Jacob, somewhere around here. Echo was the code name for the screaming zombies. Dorian was working on those. Not an Echo. Boom! Screamer. This is Dorian's autopsy bay. So, Dorian was called away to look at another subject in Bay 3. Here now, Dorian. What happened to you? No help. Aha! The code! Hey, Roots. This thing's firing on all 300 cylinders.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
I see a robot sphincter.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? Oi! Strong pelvic floor.
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, I knew that. Any time now would be peachy.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
I've got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
Roops, you just cost me a gusset. Okay, I'm heading back. Okay, right, I'm heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Wow!
Why didn't you mention this before? Okay. Where is it?
Hopefully at the Lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
Righto. I'll see what I can find.
Doc, you're smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid that's impossible. And because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
Looks like
someone might be home.
I feel fine.
We had to notify the medical examiner. It's likely he's going to want to do an autopsy giving me the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No.
All right, Sergeant.
Yeah, I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine.
Stop him.
Hey. Well, Sergeant. I'm tripping.
Come on, then. The more the merrier.
Feed in time. Sorted. Thank you.
Rubes, there's no one here. I'm done.
Damn it. That means... Hector Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
Okay, one more goose chase. Just one, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Find Bundy, grab his key. Gotcha.
Bundy, can you hear me?
Zephron, I did it! Checkpoint. It's contained.
Idiot. You need to get back there and unlock it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh.
I'm well aware that...
Just keep thinking about the view from that evac helicopter, JJ.
Things have gone very bad.
Another cherry cherry tourist location.
So stop panicking and get to the pier!
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Okay.
Hey!
Oh, God.
Bundy! I ain't got all fucking night!
Fuck!
Okay, Bundy. I'm sure you're still alive, and this will simply require civilized conversation over a beer. Keys. It's all looking rosy. Here we go. End of the pier to retrieve this blood drive laptop, jog nonchalantly back through the carnage, and I'm out of here. Ooh, hello. That sounds like a turd in the salad.
Like I know.
Mom, coming back!
What's she saying? I don't know.
Stop! Stop! Go back to the pier! Come back right now!
Share the joke, you funny fucker.
Oh, hello. I'll cut through here. Whole place has been mothballed. If I can just find the power switch. Okay, tombola. Cool. Oh, screw this. No, 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 no. Wakanda. At least I'll be able to see where I'm going.
Yeah, yeah. You're all mouth and no trousers. One up. No retries. Number one top score, JJJ. Cool. But also, oh crap. Oh man, awesome big wheel.
Gotta stop this damn Ferris wheel to get through. Safety lock. I'll have to stop this big wheel.
So, here you all are. Better late than never. Huh. Now? Yes? Thank you. Hands up. Who had the keys? Et voilà. Now, to switch this wheel off. Fried onions and candy floss. Takes me back. Oh, hello. Some kind of zombie bugger. Skulking around with your bag of puppies. Ooh. Oh, watch out, mate. Fuck it. Always some fucking nonce hanging around the fairground. There's more where that came from, you red-nosed nonce.
Step carefully, Jay. Step carefully.